closes in and keeps it nice and low. It's Red Bull KTM, again, lower over the jump there than the Montrenus Yamaha of Van Horbeek. Neatly over the final double at the end of the straight into this right turn, the sweeping right-hand turn, 12 on the infield. Nervous look over the shoulder, look at the, look at the distance that Herling's just got there, but then he came up short. Riders certainly feel it. It's where Todd Waters fell in the qualifying race yesterday as Herling's gets alongside to Sal. See the difference there, just doubling towards the end of that straight. Watch this, are we seeing a move up the inside here? Oh, it was a hard move and a big ask. But Paulin held his line, held his nerve, but then messes up on the exit. Loses maybe a bike length to his pursuer. Just made up there on the Yamaha, and he's passed as well before he even hits the downside. Caught Fevre absolutely unawares there, because that gap was 2 seconds as he crossed the line. Through the wave section here, you see how much more efficient Herling's is. Look at that, absolutely caught him napping. Pushed out to the bank and he goes down. That's another podium goes begging for the Montrenus Yamaha rider, but Cairoli and Kolenov absolutely bar to bar, side by side, as they launch down the back straight towards the 180 right that is turn 12. Fevre will be frustrated underneath that helmet of his. Kolenov lets up, lets Cairoli go through. Off the side of the bike, and how did he save that? He has been blisteringly fast through this part of the racetrack all weekend long and making it look so effective and so simple, but he was all out of shape as he hit the waves that time around on this opening lap. Oh, on the back wheel, And alongside, Paul Anhill stayed lower than the Frenchman. He tried to put the squeeze on Herlings, but there was no way that was going to happen. And Herlings almost got held up behind Geiser there and had to run Paul Anhill wide to prevent the Frenchman coming back at him. To get alongside his teammate Koldenhoff here, though. This is the fight for second place. Oh, he's going to get his wheels down early. He'll make a move around the outside. As they all hit the line and losing out in that little exchange and amongst the lappers, Tony Cairoli, Herlings goes charging through,